as parking, actually. This is where the office is. It looks like. Did you see? Solvang, Danish capital.
Say cheese.
I think Lily and Joe went in to get an ice cream or a root beer float. I think they went in there, didn't they?
In where?
Back to the bakery?
No, that place where the guy's playing the guitar. Yeah, the place where the guy's playing the guitar, right? They went in there because Joe wanted to get a root beer float.
Oh, a root beer float. That sounds
good. Oh, well, this is so scary.
Is he not eating?
No. No mask.
Okay, I'm gonna edit digitally.
She's like,
Kamusta. I got it.
Were they Filipino?
Yeah. They were Filipino.
What if they knew you were?
Huh?
They probably didn't know you were. Sounds
familiar. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
That's why we
do have part of it. Yeah. You got a phone. That store is perfect for us.
Yeah.
Huh? That's a Pinot store, right?
Yeah.
This is terrifying. Wait, when I came here like 5 years ago with Nicole, my friend, she said, "Oh, we weren't here." When Nicole said, "This is the first day."
Actually, they sell everything
in
here.
Hilarious.
Terrifying.
Oh, to make the angle fever. Lily! Look what I
was at.
Look what
I was at.
Oh.
This smells
so good.
This reminds me of
this.
You see all those bakers?
All those bakers.
your order? These guys look pretty aged. The other guys.
Yeah. Aw, old. Who doesn't say that?